I joined the BBC back in April 2009. I started off as an audience runner on Mastermind, and since then I've worked on a variety of programmes at the BBC, including Dragon's Den, Young Talent of the Year, and now Celebrity Mastermind. So I've been able to pick up a load of skills, like organisation, technical skills with the camera, and now I'm just looking forward to the next step. I got the opportunity to join the BBC working in audiences on Mastermind, and when the opportunity came up, I couldn't believe it, because the BBC is a place where I've always wanted to work. I feel that there's such a good range of opportunity in the training that's provided, the people that you work with, and the skills that you can learn and develop. So I think the BBC is one of the great places to, you know, start off your career and then build up and work your way hopefully to the top. What I love about working at the BBC is that there is such a kind of variety of programmes that you can work on and skills that you can gain, and the training that is available for people at the BBC is just amazing. I've been able to learn how to use a camera, how to interview people, and these skills I can, you know, develop and hopefully will help for my career. Well, before working at the BBC, I was a studio and facilities runner. So that was kind of looking after productions that would come into Granada Studios, and that's when I met a team from the BBC and then was able to get a job working at the BBC. Being able to have skills such as like communication and timekeeping, being able to speak to people is like really, you know, really helped, especially in a job like Celebrity Mastermind, where you're meeting celebrities and high profile people. Being able to speak to them and look after them, that's something that's really important. The BBC isn't exactly how I expected at first. I thought it was going to be, you know, a lot of people that, you know, weren't very approachable, but actually there's such a diverse group of people that work for the BBC, and it's great being able to meet so many different people with so many different skills and learn from them. And actually, you know, it's really helped with my own career progression. What's really important working as a runner is being able to support the whole of the team. So you're learning from the people that are around you that have been working in this industry for a long time, but also being able to communicate with them, being organised, is really does help. And so if you're enthusiastic and enjoy the work you do, then it will definitely come across. One of the most challenging things I've had to do so far is finding young fishmongers to take part in BBC Three's Young Fishmonger of the Year, which involved going to a lot of fish markets and smelling very bad most of the time. Okay, so currently I'm working on Celebrity Mastermind as a production runner. I'm really a supportive role to the whole team, so one day I may be helping out with questions, another day I may be booking celebrities, and then going into the research into their background. So there's a lot of variety in the job and a lot of skills that you're able to pick up and develop. Typical office working day, I could be ringing up agents, trying to get the celebrities on board for the programme, looking into the background of celebrities for the chat that John Humphreys does in the studio, and also helping out with the questions, getting them in order, sizing them differently, and just being that kind of supportive and helpful person in the office. I think one of the best things about being a runner at the BBC is being able to have the opportunity to actually be hands-on with kit and, you know, filming something and then seeing it on the TV for the first time. I don't think there's anything that can beat that. The biggest challenges for me was when I had to film as part of a programme, background of the scenes, and knowing that that footage was going to be used within a programme. That was really challenging because I knew everything had to be spot on. But working at the BBC, you know you've got that great support around you and great team members that have got that experience that'll help you with your skills. The next step for me is going to be working on a question of sport as a researcher. I'm really looking forward to this because I feel that I've been able to pick up loads of skills on the different shows that I've worked on. And so now I'm just looking forward to the next step and hopefully developing further and working up that career ladder at the BBC.